Hi everyone, welcome to day 17 of the 30-day squat challenge. So I just want to get you warming up. I want you to just jog lightly on the spot. We're going to carry on again with a couple of exercises that we did yesterday, and we're going to add in a new one, another dynamic exercise today. So I'm going to give you that little break in between each set again, like we did before. So just get your shoulders rolling, just loosen up, get everything moving. And we're going to start off with our lunge and ski, so, or our ski squat. So we're going to come sit and reach down and up. So bend your knees, sit low, and reach up to the ceiling, up onto those toes. So a little bit of balance, we're throwing the body up, using those abdominals to stabilize. And again, two more. And then just shake it out, loosen those legs. We're going to come to our lunge drive through. So we've done these a couple of times now. We're going to step and power. Push and up. Really big lift. And again. Two more. And we'll swap it over. Same on the other side. Lunge back. Power up. Push. Drive off those toes. Big lift. Two more. And shake it out. So our new exercise is a star squat. So we're gonna do wide and up. Down and lift. Five more. Bend those knees. Three to go. Two and one. Shake it out. Have that little breather. We're going to go back to the beginning. This is our ski squat. When you're ready, sit and up. Onto those toes. Push. Drive high as you can. Lift. And again, four. Three more. Two. And relax. Shake it out. A little bit of a breather. We're coming to our lunge drive through. So back and push. And lift. You're doing so well. Three to go. One more. And swap it over. Lunge back and push. Up. Bend that back knee. High as you can. Three to go. One more and shake it out. And again, our star. Feet out wide, sit and up, bend. So slightly dynamic. If you don't want to jump, just make it wide, but if you can, two more. So shake it out. We're going to go through again. This is our power round. Just relax. Deep breaths, ski squat last time. Sit, throw the arms up. So we're going slightly quicker. Five. Three more. And one, this is our drive through. So not so much break this time. Three more. Lunge, push. And again, other side. Keep it going. Three. Star squat, come down. And up. Four to go. Two more. And shake it out. Well done, fantastic. Relax.